What's up, Rev Youth? Today we're going to be doing a Bible trivia. So pretty much we're going to be smashing some eggs on these beautiful leaders' heads. And if they get it wrong, confetti goes on them. And if they get it right, then they're saved. So let's get started.
I got it.
Okay, Anthony, this one's for you. And what city was Jesus born?
Bethlehem.
That's easy. That was so easy.
Okay, Victoria, when was Jesus born?
On Christmas Day.
What day is that?
What?
I need the month and the day.
Anthony!
She needs an egg.
No, Christmas Day!
What time is Christmas?
The 25th of December.
There you go.
Good. Oh! I didn't know we had to be that specific.
Is that Jesus' birthday? Comment down below.
Okay, Ashley, how many coins did Judas betray Jesus for?
Ooh. Stop it. You beat the card. That's so rude. Hold on. Shh. Repeat the question, please.
How many coins did Judas betray Jesus for? No?
No, that wasn't. No, was it? It was it? Is it six?
Five.
Is it six?
Four.
Three.
Two.
Oh, that was woo! Give us the right answer.
30 coins of silver.
Told you.
You told me five.
I did.
You told me six.
Okay, then just hope I don't get a hard question.
That's okay. Okay, Zeke.
What's up?
How many books are in the New Testament?
Five.
Four.
Three.
12.
Oh, wait! Oh,
the New Testament.
Okay. Anthony, how many books are in the New Testament?
Okay, there's the four gospels. I could take my time. How long do I have? Okay, screw it.
I
tried counting my head. I think there's 19 books, right?
Victoria, how many books are in the New Testament?
39?
38? No.
27.
I'm glad I didn't have to do that one again.
See, this one should be easy.
Okay.
What is the first book in the Bible?
Genesis.
There you go. Okay. Anthony, what is the last book in the Bible?
Revelation.
There you go. Victoria, how many people did Jesus feed with 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish?
5,000.
There you go.
This is rigged.
After Jesus was arrested, which apostle disowned him 3 times?
Wait. No, yeah, it's Judas. Judah. No, Peter! Peter!
There you go.
I was scared for you.
Peter.
No. Zeke, who recognized Jesus as the Messiah when he was presented at the temple as a baby?
Someone bring a Bible.
Can you repeat the question?
Who recognized Jesus as the Messiah when he was presented at the temple as a baby? Five.
Who's John?
Four. Three.
Joseph.
Two. One.
Oh, that sounds
good.
I know.
Is it too hard, bro? Alex is having way too much fun with his role.
Okay.
I'm going to get a concussion.
Yeah,
I'll be
present.
Okay.
Yes.
Who recognized Jesus as the Messiah when he was presented at the temple as a baby?
Okay. Presented in the temple as a baby. Yes. So, does this person have a name?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a specific name.
Yeah. Gosh. Wow. That's a tough. Don't look at your phone. Hey Siri.
Five,
just give me the egg, bro.
You said give me the egg. You can't even guess. Help me.
Victoria.
No.
I feel like I know. Who recognized Jesus as the Messiah when he was presented at the temple as a baby?
The priest?
The priest. It's a name. That's why I asked.
Ashley?
Was it Mary?
No.
Wait,
we get that three tries.
That was a test run, Alejandro.
Oh, it's like falling all
the way. That
was like, sure.
Martha.
No. It was Simon.
What? Simon?
Simone. Okay.
Zeke.
What's that?
Who baptizes Jesus? Victoria? That's an egg. That is an egg.
No. Did you say that? I'm Victoria. I'm Victoria. Give her three.
Yeah, give her.
Give her a few.
Okay. Next
question. I said it underneath my breath.
John the Baptist, for the record.
I don't think Zeke, I'll ask you again.
Okay, I get a second.
How many lashes did Jesus take?
Three.
And?
Oh, lashes! Wait!
Anthony, how many lashes did Jesus take?
I think it's like 39 lashes.
Good job! There you go. Okay.
See, I said three. I forgot the nine.
Okay, Victoria, this is easy. What day did Jesus resurrect?
On the third day.
do you guys not see that this is obviously rigged? Yeah. This is so rigged.
Okay, but that's
okay. Not
you
okay.
See? It's
Adam,
rigged.
Adam and Eve had three sons. What were their names?
Someone. Cain. Mm-hmm. Canaan. Canaan. I'm not listening to you because I'm. Canaan. It starts with an H, is the other one. No.
You have 10 seconds.
Okay, can it be one out of three? Canaan. Abel. And Caleb.
No.
Abel and.
Five.
Waits.
Four. Three.
No. That's
two.
Rude.
That's three.
Wait, that's two out of three. Hold on. Time out.
Hold on. Can it be happening?
That'd be way too much fun.
Okay.
Can I have the first letter because it's really, really
A's
hard?
A's can't finish.
Five.
Simon. Sebastian. Saul.
Three,
Saul.
Two,
Seth.
Wait, wait, yes! Wait! She got it!
Oh,
she got it!
You get the egg, Alex!
That's two eggs on Alex.
At the end, I get to egg, Alex. At the end.
Okay.
At the end.
So the middle, need two.
Zeke, how many books are there in total in the Bible?
Oh my
gosh.
This is the last question.
Nope.
How many books in total?
66. Okay, Alex, give me that.
Okay, you stand right here.
Right here.
Right here.
Not all of them, not all of them.
What color would you like?
I don't care. Here, kiss it right here.
Red for the blood of Jesus?
Right here.
Red for the blood of Jesus.
No!
Okay, three.
Move your hands.
Oh! Oh, jeez.
Not it.
We love you guys. We love you. We love you. Happy Easter.